Hey guys, Nick here today and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Maps, I believe it's called. Yes, that's what the series is called, totally. Even if it's not, who cares? Because we're playing it and stuff. Epic Jump Map, Skybutter Edition is this timed map. Wow, this intro is completely jumbled. Oh, and if you see, we are playing on... I'm sure I won't need it that far and... You know, I want to have good FPS and all. But if you see, I'm using a shaders mod. I can't remember which one it is. I'm sure I'll find a link and put it in the description, unless I forget, because I do forget things. Anyway, let's get on with the map. The Christmas troll has put bonus equipment in his house. You'll have to sleep on the couch. No! No, I'm allergic to couches! Yay. Now I am asleep in the bed. It's a very nice couch. Lots of legs though. Very strange. But, cake. Oh yes, I love cake. Shall we? We shall. Ah. What does that say? Now go back and start the actual map. Clearly, you're not supposed to be here. Fine, whatever. Oh, gold! I get so much gold that I am rich man. I live in bigger castle and on very fat farm. Fat farm. A checkpoint in case you fall so quickly, you can quickly go back up. Oh, in case you fall, so you can quickly go back up. What? What is below me? Just open air, right? How am I supposed to... I'm confused. Bonus equipment from the house back there. Ah! Don't break or place blocks. You're allowed to break all colors of wool. Okay. We should probably leave that just in case. Play on normal or hard. Your arch enemy is the squid. Let's check. Rudo plays shaders. You can look it up if you want it. Where is difficulty? I always have great difficulty finding the difficulty. Your score is butter. There's clearly no butter in this game, so that sign's completely useless. Read all the signs. Damn it, I shouldn't have done that. So the squid... Wait, what? Army has kidnapped Deadlocks. Oh yes, Deadlocks. And your quest is to go and save him before it's... Okay, let's skip that next sign. If you're recording this for YouTube, please... No. I won't, please. Don't look down. Ooh! It's so beautiful. Fine. Stupid video thing. Make me a shout out and put my channel in... No. 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 No shameless self-promoting for you, mister. She totally did look down. Fine, I'll look at this stupid thing. Hey, that's gone bodal 40. Who's butter swords? Oh, yes. The normal one. The normal one. The normal one. Now fall. You fall. What do paintings do? Absolutely nothing. What? It says don't look down and then it forces you to fall. Oh no. Oh no! Okay. I was so worried because it hadn't rendered. It's okay. Woo! Be careful. Butter creepers would make. Big, majestic, giant, huge, butterific butter holes. Grab some majestic food. The majestic food! Am I supposed to have a texture pack? We'll see real quick. Texture pack for Jump Dream, EGM Tropical Texture Pack, Revenge of the... If it wasn't within the thing... It did say I can break all the wools, right? Well, it said I could break wool of all types, you know? I'm just trying to make the jump easier. Hello? Oh? Oh? What are you doing, game? What are you doing? That one didn't do anything. What are you doing? Wait, did I hear fire? Oh my god, what are you doing, game? I know I'm saying it a lot, but that's because I'm very confused as to... Oh, it's so dark down there. I don't know if it's really dark. I mean, if it's the void or something. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's... Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. Just leave me alone. Fall in the hole. Oh. There probably is a texture pack for this, but eh. Come on. Oh God! You blew up the map! You stupid creepers! What are you doing? Ah! It's okay, we can still make it. Oh! Okay. Hello. No! Even more creepers! No! Leave me alone! Really? Really, game? Damn you! Whatever, I'm taking the easy way out. Whee! No one hop across again. It's probably cheating. It's okay, I'll fix it. I'll just jump back in the hole. And everything will be fine. I don't think... yeah, I can reach that hole from here. Woo! Just barely. Did you see how close we were? So it was super close. Dang it. All my stuff. It's all over the place. Whatever. We'll switch swords later. Not enough time. Oh, God, I forgot about the void. Doom. Despair. Whee. Yeah, yeah. Zaza. Ooh, all good and fun, I guess. Jump on these and don't die! Yep, we're fine. Fine. Damn it! Even more creepers! Why won't you leave me alone? Oh, good! I just love it when the jump button doesn't work! And it makes me so emotional! It's okay. We shall cross the spaces between us. Quack. Jumping, falling. Okay. I don't know why I said fall. I didn't fall at all. Excellent. More creeper faces. Don't fail me now! Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Yeah. It's ruling. I should have been more enthusiastic. I was gonna be like, yes, cake! Then I was like, yeah, and got distracted by something outside my window. But don't worry about it. At least the cake is as safe as sound. It's as safe as sound, guys. Sound is the safest of all of the things that have existed. Ignore that noise if you heard it. It was a few seconds ago. Ah, don't worry about it. Ooh, clouds, and damn it, I really gotta avoid those. I mean, they could be messing me up. What do these do? Ooh, what do these do? Ooh. Nothing, apparently. Eh! Really? Really? I couldn't even make a simple two-space gap. Come on, me. It's terrible, this game. Why can't you jump? Ooh, rainbow. I love rainbows. But don't get distracted. Whee! I don't know what that does. It probably like sets my spawn or something. No, probably doesn't do that. Because I've already ran across one and it did- Oh God! Okay, there we go. I almost made the same mistake twice. Simple bed party. Oh, I love parties when there are beds involved. Don't you? Okay, let's see. Ooh, a pumpkin. I know, I was looking at the chest when I said pumpkin. Don't worry about it. Oh, no, it's not just any old pumpkin. It's a jack-o'-lantern. Girl, you know it. When it's a jack-o'-lantern, that'd be serious. That'd be serious. Don't know what that is, but it'd be serious. With the capital letter B. That's how you know it's serious. I crashed my boat. Oh God. Oh God dang it. Why are there so many creepers in this map? It's not called creeper paradise. Oh, frap lag. Let's wait 3 seconds. There we go. It's worse to move with the frap flag than to wait patiently for the frap flag to go away. Where does that lead to? Hello? I will come back for you. And you, Rainbow. I will definitely come back for you. You cannot escape my grasp. Eat all of the butter. Oh, this pork chop, which is supposedly butter, is delicious. Yeah, this... Oh, God. Okay, that was close. I don't know why my shout sounded like... Ow. What are you doing? What are you doing, game? I wouldn't be slow on the next ones. Oh, yeah. Damn it. I hate it when games do this to me. Even though Minecraft's the only real game that does it. Fine, whatever. I'll just do the way that I'm not sure I'm supposed to do or not. I'm confused of where to go. There's no signs and now I'm trapped. Super potatoes. Hello, what are you in? What are in you? Water. Water is what are in you. What evs, man? What evs? Oops. Okay. Oh, does that activate that? Open the door! I don't wanna die! I shall fight off the- Oh my god, there are way too many creepers! Oh no. Oh, there's more! There is more! Just leave me alone! Okay. It's fine. We're fine. I don't know what was in the chest. It was probably butter. Like, gold blocks. Don't know why everyone calls them butter. They're clearly blocks of gold. I would not put blocks of gold on my sandwiches. Dang it. I fell again. At least we have a jug point. We have no items now, but, you know. We have the boats. Shouldn't take too many boats in case I die. Yeah. Take a boat. Don't spend it all in one, please. I have my backup boat for when we need to sail some more, but there ain't no boat given to us. There ain't none. Not even one. Oh no, not this section again. Look away! Just look away from the screen for a second and every little thing. It will be alright. Dang it. Now I'm even lower than I was before. Quickly, kill myself. I can destroy all the wool, right? It said I can destroy wools of all types. I'm not cheating. I'm checking if it said that because I'm pretty sure it said, but I don't know. Ooh, that looks beautiful. Man, I can't wait to get to these parts of the map. They're so beautiful. Oh, shoot. My headphone just came off because I shook my head too much. I shook it up and down. I guess nodded would be the correct term for you politically correct shaker header shake people. Don't break or place blocks. You're allowed to break all colors of wool. See ya.
It says I can break the wool.
I don't know what he's playing. It's playing with my heart, man. It's trying to get me to do things that I don't want to do. It's fine, you know what? Because we were totally here. No, we were just back. Whoa, where were we?
I have no idea.
Oh, we were over there. I just went through the boating section again. Yeah, I totally did that within...
Here are some butter snowballs.
Butter-powered snowball. Oh, yeah, it's powered by butter. There's butter in the inside, and when you throw it, the butter comes out. What? I'm supposing I'm not supposed to be in here. Supposing. I'm not supposed... Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Oh, no, I think I came from up there. Oh, God, I almost died. You know what? Whatever. It doesn't even matter anyway. Because I'm terrible at these maps and cheat a lot anyway. Turn around and find the key to open the rainbow cave.
Oh, I love rainbows.
Ooh, watch out.
Don't fall.
even though it's not that long of a distance. Why do I have snowballs? I'm confused. Now go back and use the key to unlock the Rainbow Cave. Excellent. I'm sorry, I just want to see what's up here. Nothing. Nothing at all. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Don't worry about that. about that is my singing. I should probably end it here. We'll find out what that sign says in another episode. Because you totally can't read it. Because there's a door in the way. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.